Hello viewers, welcome to my channel, I'm Blackbird, and today I'm going to try to make a pinball machine. This might be difficult. I've never built one before. Wood. Bearing or two. Yes. Okay. There you go. And... I need buttons on switches. Basically, pinball machines are awesome and they're fun too. Because I love pinball. So, 4i, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. 5. I haven't even thought of any. No plan of thought whatsoever in my mind. No plan of thought. Just building. So, how the hell am I going to do this? Shoot. I've been wanting to build a pool table roulette so badly. IRL pool table. IRL pinball machine. And fortunately, I just don't have the materials or the money to do it. So, why not delay here? Right? Okay. Alright. This actually looks like a pretty good angle. Pretty decent slope. Get some wood down here, maybe. Maybe. There we go, guys. Got a pinball. I gotta turn it over. Perfect. Ooh, tiny. And it's a little colorized this in here. Great. Don't look any different. Literally looking no different at all. It's no different. Okay. Maybe green a little bit. Oh wow. Why does it look yellow? It's supposed to be green. Yeah, like that. See? Ooh, you know, I like that. Wait a minute. Hold on, I like the beach ball look. Not that beach ball look. That beach ball look. It looks yellow in the sunlight though. So we need a ball starter here, so there. I guess. I have a feeling it's more to the ground. Oh god, I hope not. Wow, I know it could fit in there. Question is, how am I gonna fit in there? Let's see if we get it from there. Thank you. Oop. That's a heavy one. Nah, it's not gonna fit there. Oh, wait. No, can't do it that way. Can't take it. Come back here. Come here. All right, Bog. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Pretty fast enough, am I? No, I'm not. Or maybe I am. Oh, dang it. Oh! Yay! Alright. Awesome. Okay, so... we can stay and make one block smaller. Maybe. Try something here. Don't go off the edge. Don't go off the edge. Dude. Oh. No! I knew I was gonna do that. Okay, we've got to put a piston here. Yeah. There. Still trying to make it up there though. Seriously, why? How balls get stuck? No clue. As I was saying, we plan to do is put so there'll be two walls here and here, of course. Wall there, bumper here, bumper here, and somewhere around, I'm guessing right here maybe, would be a ball retrieval, which I'm going to use a sensor to, use a piston to push it, the ball in. So when the sensor, when the ball comes down and the sensor sees the ball, it pushes the ball in and that basically resets the ball, you can launch it up again. That's the idea, of course. Okay. Let's test it out. And go. Oh. Okay. That actually works pretty good. But we need to fix that corner there. Good. Yeah. Might have some speed flippers. You need to walk faster than that. You know what? That's too net. Super fan. Okay. We want to hit the ball, not murder it. Oh my goodness, that's going to lost the ball in the stratosphere. Right,
I am happy with this. My MLC, finally done, finished. I'll go to man, I just need some coloring, but never. functional, works. Sometimes. You gotta be kidding me. Why? Okay, let's try it again. Okay, second time. There we go. There's a reason I didn't put glass on the top of the table. Damn. Yeah, I was supposed to program these three lights here to show how many balls we have left, but I don't know how to do that. I could figure that out. So yeah, my nose, let me know. God dang it. Every frickin'.
Stop the sound. Stop the music.
As you can see, it does get stuck at times. At least the ball returns flawless.
Stop the sound. Stop the music.
Oh, right there.
Stop the sound.
Dang it.
Stop
that's it.
Music.
I lost. Three balls. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next one. Later.